डेट्स आर 4-9-30, 4-9-30, 17-12, 3-2. So we have to find mean weight nearest gram. But students, अगर तुम लोग यहाँ पे देखोगे, this one is not a class continuation. यहाँ पे class continuation नहीं है. So we have to take class continuation. इसमें लेते हैं तो भी चलता है, नहीं लेते हैं तो भी चलता है. Actually class continuation should be in median. So नहीं करते तो भी चलता है, but हम लोग कर लेते हैं. So actual class continuation, actual class is. So this is the difference, कितना है इसका? Difference है 1 का. So 1 का अगर half करोगे तो आएगा 0.5. So subtract 0.5 from here and add here. So 75.4.5 and 79.5. This becomes 79.5 and then 84.1. Then 84.5 and 89.5. This is 89.5 minus 94.5. This is 94.5 and 99.5. 99.5 and 104.5. And this is 104.5 minus 109.5. So students, हम लोगों ने क्या किया यहाँ पे? Whatever the upper boundary and lower boundary का difference देखा कितना था? That is 1. अगर यही difference 100 का होता, see this, this and this, difference 1 था तो 1 को half किया, that it becomes 0.5. तो lower में से 0.5 minus upper में 0.5 add, minus add, minus add. So the class continuation यहाँ पे हो गया. So now we have to choose the mean value, that is known as class mark. Class mark. That is xi. You can use your direct method also or indirect also. अभी कैसे निकालना है? You add this two and divide by 2. 74.5 and 79.5. So 0, 110, 14, 1 carry 15, 154. 154.2. So this 77. So mid value, that is 77. Next one. 79.5 and 84.5. So that is 0, 10, 14, 1 carry, 16. 164, 164 divided by 2. This is 8 and 2, this will come 84. Abhi pattern tum logo ko dekho, samajh mein aaya, the difference is of 5, 5.
Sir, 87.
5, 5 ka difference hai. 87, 92, 97, 102. And 107. So logic lagana bahut simple hai. Now we can use any method. Otherwise we can use direct method also. We can use unknown that step deviation also or assume mean method also. So main direct karu, assume mean karte chalo. Sorry, shortcut method kar lete. So this is of di. Is equal to xi minus 8. The first value should be 8. First को 8 या 77 minus 77 0. Then 5, 10, 15, 20, 25 and 30. The values are bigger तो ये method easy होता है, थोड़ा काम इतना कम हो जाता है. चलो step deviation ही कर लेते हैं ना रे, और भी easy हो जाएगा. So ui is equal to di upon c. C means सी मीन्स द डिफरेंस. कितना डिफरेंस है सबका? 5 का डिफरेंस है. तो 5 से डिवाइड कर लेते हैं सब. दिस इज 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 और स्मॉलर वैल्यू हो गई. नाउ fi ui. सो दिस इज ऑफ ui एंड ये fi यहां पे नंबर ऑफ x. तो 4 * 0 0, 9 1 जा 9, 13 2 जा 26, 73 is a 51, 12 4 is a 48, 3 5 is a 15, and 2 6 is a 12. So this one and this one. समेशन ऑफ एफ आई ऑलरेडी बोला था 60x है सो 60 समेशन ऑफ एफ आई यू आई 2, 5, 7 and 8, 15, 16, 22, 31 ठीक है 3, 4, 5, 9, 14, 16, 161 सो क्वेश्चन क्या बोला था मीन वेट फॉर्मूला इज दैट वी आर गिविंग शॉर्टकट मेथड ए प्लस समेशन ऑफ एफ आई यू आई अपॉन समेशन ऑफ एफ आई इनटू सी सो वी अज्यूम इज 77 एज ए 77 प्लस एफ आई यू आई 161 अपॉन 60 इनटू 5 5 1 5 12 77 प्लस 161 अपॉन 12 So 161 and 12, 12 ones are 12, 4 1, 12 3s are 36, 5.0, 4 the 48. So this is 77 plus 13.4. So add karo, this become 90.4. But students question kya tha? Nearest gram point mein answer nahi chahiye. So this one 0.4 है तो no need to get that one so ये हो गया 90 ग्राम अगर 90.5 होता तो we have to take 91 ग्राम so mean weight आ गया हमारा mean weight that one is 90 ग्राम marks and number of students. Less than 5. This is less than 10. Less than 30, less than 35, less than 40. Okay. So this is little bit different. इसके लिए मैं इसको बता रहा हूँ लोगों को क्या है 25, 49, 65, 73, 78 and this one is 80. So we have to find mean marks correct to two decimal places. Mean marks correct to two decimal places. So students, this table is known as cumulative frequency table. Cumulative frequency table. Most of you mean के लिए, median के लिए use करते हैं, लेकिन हमें mean use करना है. So we have to make its group. इसको class में convert करना है. So this 5 to 10, 10 to 15 difference 5-5 का है. तो हम लोग यहाँ पे लिखते हैं class. Class should be 0 to 5, then 5 to 10, 10 to 15, 15 to 20, 20 to 25, 25 to 30, 30 to 35. And 35 to 40. Okay, this is less than diya the difference of each and every one. That one is a 5, 5, 5. So, इसके लिए हम लोग ने ये convert किया. Next one, number of students. ये marks actually, not class marks. And this one is of number of students. Now, if you observe carefully, FIL, whatever the number of students of ascending order में, ऐसे नहीं होता है. So ascending order में तो कुछ ना कुछ यहाँ पे गड़बड़ है ऐसी कि this is not a frequency, this is cumulative frequency, इसको frequency में convert करना है. तो 3 को as it is 3 लिखेंगे, second में से first minus करो, 10 minus 3 becomes 7, third में से second minus करना, 25 minus 10 become 15, 49 minus 25 become 24, 65 minus 49 become 60, 73 minus 65 become 8. 72 minus this 73 become 5. And the last one is 2. Cumulative frequency में हम लोग add करते जाते हैं, correct? फिर आपको add this one like. So यहाँ पे हम लोग ने subtract करते हैं because already whatever frequency is given, that is cumulative. Cumulative वहाँ पे दी थी but mean में cumulative frequency नहीं चाहिए, we want only frequency. तो हम लोग ने frequency में उसको convert कर दिया. So these marks, we have to find mean value, so we have to write class marks. That is xi. So in between these two, 0 and 5 के बीच में क्या आता है? 2.5.
2.5.
Here, 7.5. Then, 12.5. Then, 17.5. Then, 22.5. Then, 27.5, then 32.5, and then 37.5. Again, we can use any of method directly. हम लोग multiply करके भी कर सकते हैं direct method. Multiplication करना अच्छा लगता है तो करो. Otherwise, use assume mean method or step deviation. मैं भी यहाँ पे करता हूँ. I will take first one as a A. So first is 0, then 5. 10, 15, के बाद आया 20, 25, 30, and then 30. Then UI is equal to AI upon C. The gap of these two 5, 5 difference है. Divide 0 by 5, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And the last one is FI UI. So, Fi is this 3 into 0, 0, 7, 1 the 7, 15 to the 30, 24, 3 is the 72, sorry, 24, 3 is the 72, 16, 4 the 64, 8, 5 the 40, 5, 6 the 30, and 2, 7 the 40. This is summation of Fi UI and this one is the summation of Fi. Just add, this become 10 and 15, 25, 40. Achha, ye total kitna tha last one? 80. So this one is 80 only. Check kar sakte ye 80 hai. So cumulative frequency last number and total frequency that is same. Isse add karte 4, 8, 10, 17, 110. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 or 6, 15. 15 or 10, 25. So 257. So mean marks. So we have formula A plus summation of Fi UI summation of Fi into C. A hai hamara 2.5. Fi UI 257. Upon 80 into 5, 5 under 16 is 2.5. Now 257 upon 16. 16 se divide over kya 257, 16. 16 under 16, 9, 7, 16, 5 the 80. 16, 6 the 96. One carry. Point diya. 0 आया और एक दिया और एक लिया अगेन 6 जा 96 बचा 4 2 जा सो 2.5 प्लस 16.06 हमें क्या बोला था 2 डेसिमल प्लेसेस तक सो 256 तो 0.56 दिस वन इज इट सो मीन मार्क्स 18.56 Some completed and chapter also.